Today we will discuss AND gate. This is its logical symbol. We can see it in its logical symbol. Here more than one inputs are there, so that it inputs are the A, B and up to the N, and the output is Y. So we can see that the AND gate has a more than one input and one output. Next is the digital signals are applied at the input terminal of the AND gate. That means digital signals, that means 0 and 1 or the binary, and these input signals are applied at the terminal, input terminal AB up to the N, and the output is taken at the output terminal Y. We can see it in its logical symbol. Now the logical equation of the AND gate is the Y is equal to A and B and C and N, and this is also represented by the A dot B dot C up to the N. This is the output of the AND gate is 1 if and only if all its input are 1, and this is the mathematically we can write AND gate logical equation in this way, and where the A, B, C and up to the N are all the input variables, and the Y is the output variable, and these are the input variables, and these variables are binary as we have already seen. That means each variable can have only two possible values, 0 or 1, and these binary variables are also referred to as a logical variables. Now the Y is equal to Y is equal to A dot B dot C up to the N is known as the Boolean equation or the logical equation of the AND gate, and here we use the term gate. Why we have used term gate? Because there is a similarity between the operation of the gate and the digital circuit. If we consider the case of the AND gate, the AND gate opens only when its all inputs are present. That means at the logic level 1. We have already seen that the AND gate's output is 1 only when all its input are 1. So that this is same condition is for the gate opening. So that this is called the gate. Now we will see the truth table of the AND gate. Now first we will see the what is mean by the truth table. Since as we know that the logical variable or binary variable can have the only two possible values, 0 or 1, therefore any logical operation can also be defined in the form of table containing all possible input combinations, that means 2 raised to n combinations for the n inputs and their corresponding output. Now this is known as a truth table. Truth table is nothing but the table in which there is all possible input combinations depending on the number of inputs, how much combinations we will get, and their corresponding outputs, but output is only 1. Here we will see the truth table of the 2 input AND gate. This is the 2 input AND gate, so that the 2 raised to n, that means 2 raised to 2 is the 4 input combinations are there. These are the 4 possible input combinations, and the as we know that the 0 multiplied with 0 is 0, 0 with 1 is 0, 1 with 0 is 0, 1 with 1 multiplication is 1, so that the AND gate output is 1 only when all its input are 1. And now we will find what happens when for the different number of inputs, what are the possible number of input combinations. Suppose if number of inputs are 2, then the possible number of input combination is the 2 raised to n, that means 2 square is equal to 4, and if the number of inputs is 3, then the number of input combinations is 2 cube is the 8, and if there are number of inputs are 4, then the 2 raised to 4, that means 16 input combinations are there. Now we will see the what is the logical multiplication. Here the equation of the AND gate. AND operation is also referred to as a logical multiplication. Therefore, it is symbolized algebraically by multiplication dot. Multiplication dot is there between the two inputs, and so that is called the logical multiplication. and this is the equation of output equation of the AND gate. Now we will see the AND gate applications. First application of AND gate is in digital electronics and in data transmission, where AND gate helps in allowing or not allowing data through a channel. Next application is of the AND gate is digital measuring devices. AND gates are also used in alarm system. AND gates, fourth application of the AND gate is to inhibit gate or enable the gate. Enable gate means allowing data through a channel, and the inhibit gate, that means disable the gate, which is the opposite of the enable, not allowing the data through a channel. Next application of the AND gate is the automatic temperature regulating circuit. Now these are all applications of the AND gate. AND gates are also used in the counter circuits, and many more applications of AND gate are there. Now we will see the two examples of the AND gate. We will continue with the first example. First example of AND gate is, suppose you have rented a locker in the bank and express the process of opening the locker in terms of its digital operation. Now we will find the output for this operation. Digital operation means, that means it will have the inputs in the form of the binary variables, that means 0 or 1. Now in this example, the task to be performed is the opening the locker door. Here we assume that output be the Y, and so that the to open the locker door, we have we must apply some input to this door, so that we take keys to apply to this this door, that means the inputs. One of the input to this door is A, and the other input is the B, and so that the locker door is open or can be opened using one key which is with you, and the other key which is with the bank manager. And when we apply both the keys to this door, then the locker door will get open. So that the input condition should be A and B, both should be one, then only then locker door will get open. So that the logical expression or equation to open the door should be equal to the input should be A equal to B equal to 1, and the output should be Y is equal to A dot B. That means this is the AND gate equation. Only when the when we apply these two inputs, then only then locker door will get opened. In this way we have solved this problem. And as we know that the AND gate gives output 1 only when the both the inputs are 1 or both the inputs are present, so that the A is equal to B is equal to 1, and this should be the input condition to open the locker door. In this way we have solved this problem. Now we will take the next example of AND gate. Here we will here what is question, we will first see it. The voltage waveform, these are the two voltage waveform, we can see it in the figure. Shown in the figure, applied at the input of two input AND gate. Here also two input AND gate is there, and determine the output waveform. And the one input is A and the another input is B, and the AND gate, we apply this waveform to the one of the input and this waveform to the another input. Here we can say the truth table of AND gate, which we have already studied. Now we will find at the what different input conditions what the output we will get. Here we can see that from the t is equal to 0 to the t is equal to 1, input A is equal to 1 and the input B is equal to 0. So that as we can see it in the truth table, when the input is 1 and the another input is 0, then the output is 0. So that this is the Y is equal to 0 we will get. Now the for the next time cycle, that means from the t is equal to 1 to the t is equal to 2, what are the input conditions? A is equal to 1 and B is also equal to the 1. So that as we know that when the both the inputs are present, then the output is 1. So that Y is equal to 1, sorry, both the inputs are 1, output is 1. Now from the next time period 2 to 3, input is A is 1, B is 0, so that output is 0. Now for the next input condition, t is equal to 3 to x, A is 0, b is also 0, so that output is also 0. And from the t is equal to 3 to x, a is 0, b as we have already seen. So that from t is equal to x to t is equal to 4, a is 0, b is equal to, a is 0, b is equal to 1, so that output is y is 0. And from t is equal to 4 to the t is equal to 5, a is 1, b is also 1, so that output is y is equal to 1. And from the t is equal to 5 to the t is equal to 5 to t is equal to 7, what is a is high, 1, and what is b is low, so that high low will become, output will become 0, so that y will 0 for the both the time periods. Now we will plot this output. If we plot this output, how we will get the waveform? From the t is equal to 0 to 1, we have plotted y is 0, and from t is equal to 1 to 2, y we get 1, from t is equal to 2 to 3, y we get 0, 3 to x, y get 0, same, x to 4, same 0, and from t is equal to 4 to 5, we get y 1, 5 to 7, t is equal to 5 to 6, and 6 to 7, we get y 0, and for the rest of the time period the output is 0. So that we have plotted the output waveform for this two input waveform. This is the timing diagrams of the in this way the timing diagrams are we can plot for the AND gate, and in this way we have solved the second example of the AND gate. Now we will study the circuit of the AND gate. Now we will study the circuit diagram of the AND gate. Normally an AND gate can be designed using the diodes or the transistors. Here we will study the AND gate diode circuit diagram. When the diodes are used to design AND gate, it is called the diode AND gate, and this is the basic circuit of the diode AND gate. Here we have used the two diodes, diode D1 and diode T2, and we have applied the two inputs A and B, and the output is taken at the Y. Here the there is one terminal C is there, where we apply the plus 5 volt, and the one current limit, one resistor is there, R, which is used for the current, limiting the current. Now the this is the truth table of the AND gate, as we have already studied. Now we will take the different input conditions, and we will see the output of the AND gate using the diode circuit. Now the first input condition is when the A is equal to 0 and B is equal to 0. Now we have drawn the circuit, equivalent circuit, when the, this is actual circuit, and the when we draw, when we take inputs and draw the circuit for that, this is called the equivalent circuit, which we draw. This is diode D1, diode D2. And we apply the input as a 0, that means both the inputs are grounded. When the A and B both are applied with 0 volt or they are grounded, then the both the diode will become forward bias, so that diode D1 and D2 will become forward bias, and they will be on, so that they will behave like the short circuit. And in this condition, supply voltage plus 5 volt at point C, this is point C, will get a path through the diode to the ground potential. This is on, so that this will get shorted, so that actually that supply will follow the low resistance path, so that it will go reach to the ground, so that at the output we will get the low voltage. As the current is flowing from this C to the ground through the resistor R, the entire 5 volt will be dropped across the resistor, and hence the voltage at the output Y will become logically 0 or the low. But in the diode in the forward bias condition, do not behave like the ideal short circuit. There is some voltage drop across the diode, which is equivalent to the barrier potential, and this voltage drop will appear at the output terminal Y and during the low output condition. and so the practically low output voltage will not be zero, it will be equal to the diode drop, that means the 0.7 volt for silicon diode, and for the different type of diode this drop will be different. So that the that but in ideal case we consider it as a zero, so that the output of the AND gate during the A is equal to zero and B is equal to zero is the zero volt zero. And now the next input condition is the when the A is equal to zero and B is equal to one, so that the A is zero, so that the this diode D one will be on, and the B is connect. This is the input A, and this is input B, and the B is connected to the plus 5 volt, so that this diode D2 will remain off in off condition, but the output of the Y, that means output of the AND gate will be low, that means the 0 volt, because the current will flow through this diode through the low resistance path, that means like this, and this is open circuit, so that the current will not flow in this region, and the at the output we get the 0 volt. Now the third input condition is when the A is equal to 1 and B is equal to 0 as per truth table. In this condition diode D1 will remain off, so that it will act as open circuit. Open circuit is like this, open circuit, and short circuit is like this, this is short circuit, so that this diode will be open, acts as a open circuit, and this diode D2 will act as a short circuit, and this 5 volt, that means it will get path through this diode D2 to the ground, so that the low output voltage will appear at the output Y. Practically 0.7 volt and ideally 0 volt, so that the as per the truth table we get same output as a 0. Now the last input condition is the when the both the inputs are present, that means A is equal to 1 and the B is equal to 1. This is the equivalent circuit when the both the diodes D1 and D2 we give the plus 5 volt as the input. In the above diode circuit, we first apply the plus 5 volt at this is point C. We have applied plus 5 volt here, and if we apply the plus 5 volt at the A and to the B, what happens when we apply to the plus 5 volt at both the terminals, both of the diodes have reverse bias and hence behave as a off or the open circuit, and in this situation when the both the diodes are off, there will not get any current path, so that the no current will flow through this resistor R, and voltage of the plus 5 volt will appear at the Y, and as the supply voltage to directly this supply voltage plus 5 volt appears at the Y, so that the output of the circuit is considered as a high or logical one, so that the AND gate truth tables is satisfied when the both the inputs are 1, output is 1. In this way the diode, these are the four circuits for the AND gate diode. This is all about the AND gate, and if you like the video, please like, share and subscribe to the channel. Thank you.